We are able to announce today, thanks to the hard work of a lot of HRT employees, contractors, and City of Norfolk folks, that light rail in Norfolk will be ready to pick up passengers at 6 a.m. on Friday, August the 19th.
This is the first new alternative means of transportation that this region has seen in generations. And once again, the City of Norfolk is leading in that transit effort.
And Hampton Roads Transit has a treat for light rail riders on opening weekend.
Because people have waited so patiently for light rail to start, our way of saying thanks to those folks, particularly remembering that these are the people who are paying for light rail, is that on August the 19th, August the 20th, and August the 21st, we'll run free service for anyone that wants to board.
So what is it really like to ride the Tide?
The ride is wonderful. It's very comfortable in here. It's very smooth, and it's air conditioned, and it's exciting. It's everything I hoped it would be.
Mayor Paul Frame and others on City Council got the chance to travel up and down the tracks on a sneak preview of one of the trains.
I've been on light rail systems across the country. This operation is as good, from what I've seen, or as smooth as any.
They even got a tour of the Tide operations and maintenance facility.
This is our automated car wash. Similar to what you would have in a normal vehicle car wash you'd take your car through. Same concept, just larger. The three track is a pitted track that enables us to get beneath the vehicle. We can service amenities that are on the bottom of the vehicle. We also have two work platforms on either side of the two tracks that allow us to access the roof. You have a stand right in this area that allows us to disassemble and reassemble the bogie assemblies, the wheeled motor assemblies that are beneath the vehicle. These are representative samples of what you see underneath the train that, as a rider, you generally don't get to see them. It's an awful lot of heavy metal and apparatus that makes these trains go.
Control center is considered our nerve center of the rail property. The controller's job or responsibility, prime responsibility, is to make sure we have safe train movement as well as protect the contractors and our personnel on the line. At any given time, she has the ability to take down power, to stop trains, to bring up power, as well as set routes in and out of the yard.
Even though the controller has lots of, well, control, safety is still everyone's responsibility, especially with trains doing test runs from now until opening day on their regular schedule.
About every 10 minutes, the train is going to be passing through you. It's very important that people pay attention to the signals, pay attention to their driving, their walking, and remember that trains will be running on a regular schedule.
So obey the signs and signals and enjoy your chance to experience the future of transportation in Virginia, beginning right here in Norfolk.
This is a new generation of transit. Hampton Roads or Virginia hasn't seen light rail before. We're the first city in Virginia to have light rail. And I think it'll expand, and I think it'll do well.
For a complete list of fare costs, parking, and light rail schedules, just log on to gohrt.com. For Norfolk News Now, I'm John Linka.